Watch me, watch me, I got it.
When you're looking around, you better look out for the ball.
Look out for the shit small liquor bowl.
Stop and go for the Lockers Facebook.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, you did it another way also, a very dramatic way that you would stick your hand out like a policeman, like to stop.
Oh yeah, you gotta stop.
Do you remember? Oh, okay.
You really gotta stop.
Let me see.
Wait.
And you stuck your hand out like, and then you stopped. Remember how wide Greg used to swing his left arm around?
Mm-hmm, but you couldn't do it that wide in the line.
And it was not easy doing a stop and go in those big pink bunny feet.
Remember, sometimes we called it the quickies.
With the quickies.
Oh, yeah, the quickies.
We'd just come up and go back, come up and go back, come up.
One time. All right. Two times. Can you do it, baby?
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
Hey, blockheads, listen up. When we were in line doing the stop and go, we had to keep it tight. Solos, we could do it our own way with room. There's no one way to do the stop and go, no matter what. But you must make it funky. If a guy went to the club with you, he gave you five or you gave him five. If he wasn't cool, he couldn't get five. Up, two, three, you give yourself five. One, two, three, too late. Next five. All over, five. Five. Give yourself five. Too late, give yourself five. That's the way it gotta go.
Now, Slim, you know the Lockers broke down a lot of barriers.
Yeah.
But nothing was like the barrier you broke down on the Playboy Bunny television special. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I think I do.
Uh-huh. somewhere on my YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Where it says Pink Bunny.
Uh-oh.
Maybe you should go check it out.
Definitely.
I think that you were
the
first black man to ever kiss a white woman on television.
You got a point.
That's true, you know.
You know what?
And you know, when you did it in our number, because it was a live TV show, first you shot fire, which told you you shouldn't do. We always get fined when you shot fire.
I remember that.
Okay. Then after that, you turned around to this bunny, unsuspecting to her. What happened? You leaned over, kissed her, and then you did the craziest neck move I've ever seen.
I remember that. I still got the feelings.
Do you still have whiplash from that?
Yes, okay. Oh, definitely.
Okay. Slim, Captain Kirk beat you to the punch.
Oh.
The first interracial kiss on American network television was in the episode Plato's Stepchildren, which aired on the 22nd of November, 1968, when Captain Kirk, William Shatner, kissed Lieutenant Uhura Nichelle Nichols. But I bet you were the first interracial kiss in a musical number.
Yeah.
When was that? 1975.
Yeah, yeah. And guess what?
What?
I was the only one. You were the first white Soul Train dancer.
Oh, you're right. I was the first white girl to dance on Soul Train.
That's right.
But it was in the group. It was not as one of the kids.
This is true.
Guess what? Give me five. We broke down
barriers.
Again. Yes.